inject a little bit of air to keep the bubble from. And we're just going to go slow and match the speed with which it's coming out of the dye. I'm going to start the rolls turning and close them. So now we would go ahead, we would introduce some more air to blow out the bubble. and then we just adjust our guide frames around the air bubble. You know, we bring our collapsing frame so that the base is just touching the bubble.